hipping down, changing the angle. I step over, come through, half guard, come here to the bypass. Here's the difference, bring my leg out. Now, I'm gonna go to a Kimura from this position. So what I'm gonna do is I bring my bottom knee up. Bring my bottom knee up, I bring my hand and my foot over. So I'm creating a base. I pull up to the side. Bring my knee down, push the arm through, come back, or Kimura lock. Switch from side control. Side control position. I need to get my base. I need to bring her left shoulder up off the mat. So in order to do that, I need to create a frame to the ground. So I release the hand that's underneath the head and put it here. My foot is now going to help me assist as well. I'm now going to pull up, bringing her onto her side. I want to put something against her back so it prevents her from bringing her back down. This knee is going to come over, going to her back. My free hand now punches through, so I have 2-on-1 from this position. Pull your other arm out, grabbing with the thumb to strip, holding the upper arm to my chest. I'm going to push her hand towards the back. In this position, hand towards the back.